Hello everybody, I have purchased a Redmi 4 from Amazon and I got the box yesterday. Now I am going to unbox this. So this is MI Redmi 4 dual SIM dual standby 4LTE DDT 64 GB ऐसे नहीं होता है. This is mobile charger cable adapter. This is the pin which is to insert the SIM card. Next, connect to network. Now you need to insert the SIM card. This is the pin which is to insert SIM card. You need to insert the pin in this hole. So just press the small, slight press, then remove the case. Put the SIM card. This is the SIM 2 option. Then you need to insert the SIM card like this, not like this. you can skip this. Then again press next. Then press next. Do you have a Google account? Yes. Those doesn't have Google account, they just need to press the no button in the previous step. You need to enter the email. Then again press next button. You need to enter the password. Now you need to press next again. Now you need to press tap exit button. Again next, no thanks, tap continue, you can enter your email account, you can skip this, skip, okay. Allow. Just skip this option. Tap next. Agree. Next. Tap again next. बोले जब बोल दे पर गाना एड करते हैं नाउ नीड टू सेट अप द सिम कार्ड व्हिच सिम कार्ड यू यूज्ड टू For a default SIM, for a dialed, I need to set up my Jio SIM, and for internet by default, Jio SIM is selected. Go to login to Play Store. I don't know. This is the inbuilt browser. Allow access. नेट इज़ वेरी फास्ट।